in this time of so much emotion, it is important for us to get in touch with ourselves and our own experience of having been either silenced or having been a part of the silencers. I know I have been silenced, sometimes talked over, harassed, threatened, and in the process lost my voice. I think unintentionally, I have also been a part of the silencers. Maybe I have talked over someone, maybe I haven't listened well enough. And it's important for me to come to realization of that, not to deny the voices of others, not to invalidate them, but to really listen fully and to hear and to let all of us experience and fully authenticate our voices and those of each other. So we will share with you a classic song that addresses and embraces this need to come to terms with silence.
The words that it was for me, and the sign said the word.